Are you cowering?
Hello, everybody. It is I, Granorite, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Assassin's Creed. We are right outside the Rosa.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
All right, that takes care of Juan Borgia. And I think this entire sequence. Ultimate guild cheat unlocked. So the cheats get to use when you repeat a memory. I think I might have mentioned this before. And we're back. We have new contract assignments, new items at the blacksmith, new items at the art merchant, new memory of Christina. New thief assignments. New courtesan assignments.
Come, friends! The new mines are making my metalworking quite affordable! I have a great bargains for you all!
Anything else? We got the rondel everything. Well, we might as well get all that. Weapons? I mean, I don't really want to use any of them, but I need to buy them.
Next, you
pass
this way.
That got us quite a bit.
For all.
Oh well.
Do 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 do. Head over this way. Excuse me, sir. What new items were in the art merchant stuff? If there's nothing there. I shall to check the other ones. Restock parachutes.
Come again!
I need to go and get my weapons back that I had equipped. Since we bought some, it replaced them. You. Now, from here... let's hop out to... the Thieves' Barrack. The Thieves' Guild. Do-do-do.
I have a mentat!
Antico treasures, too.
Ottimo.
Ezio.
The 100 Oki are angry.
Bene.
I expect retaliation.
They will have no opportunity. We take the fight to them. Seek out my spies. They plan as we speak.
All right. Will do. This Templar agent. Interesting. And it looks like we can go over here now, because that Temple of Romulus is available. First, let's head up to the Rosa. And we'll grab these assignments while we're up here as well.
Ezio, this is Egidio Trocchi.
We have met.
I have gone from the banker's debt into yours, and I'm very thankful for it. You know, I have not seen the inside of a tavern for months. The opportunity to change things here trumps a drink any day.
The senator was just telling me of the inner workings of Cesare's court.
Maria informs me that you eliminated the foreign ambassadors, but you must stop any message of your act from reaching Cesare. The members of the court guilty of meeting with the ambassadors should also be waylaid, if you know what I mean. Most importantly, the great agitator Prospero Colonna has been captured. If you free him, it will mean a great blow to the Borgia.
It shall be done, my friend.
All right, and that unlocks those. Now we have stuff again strewn all across the map. Few more treasures that we can see. Let's see if we can get rid of the other Borgia Tower. Down here and get this part of the map revealed and things starting to upgrade. is over this way. Oh, really? Interesting. It says it should be revealed. Because the layer of Romulus says it's accessible. Might be accessible at a different point in this memory. Well, poo. And still can't do anything against the French up here, I'm guessing. Oh no, this area seems very much accessible. Well, that wasn't too bad. They have a lot of armor, hopefully they don't die. Oh, you guess I went the wrong way. Or not. Can't grab that. I guess I need to go around this way. Well, I see. He is not doing good against that guy on the horse. We'll see if this helps. Now with that done, There's a flag up there. That we need to get. There. Nope. You will just climb all the way around. There we go. Okay. Treasure chest over here we want to get really quick. Very good. Sounds like there's a citizen we can save here. A new assassin recruit to replace the Vorcha Tower that we just took down.
You're not skip!
Am I in your way?
Here we go.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie. My skills are limited, but if you will have me, I'll fight with you.
Very good, very good. Let us start rebuilding.
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off.
Chest over here. Flag up on top of this building. Just keep buying all these places, increases our income, and gets us new.
I have some exclusive veils from the
locations to purchase from.
Attention!
Nothing there.
No, not there. I understand. I will have more
opportunities. I guess the stable is inside. Let's go put our new assassin recruit on a mission. And then we just need to get the doctor's office here.
Come on, it.
That's it with the assassin. Since we're there, just refill our medicine. And over here, repair this. Very nice.
Grazie.
And then we'll come over here and repair this.
A pleasure. See you next time.
Let's see about getting this. Flag now. Well, I guess I wasn't supposed to drop down. Oh, hi. Intro. Maybe there's a way over here I can get up on it.
Rome stirs up.
Maybe if I head further up.
We have to strike the bastard. We are not alone.
Here's another spot that needs to be repaired.
A job well done.
Merchant is forged at nightmare.
Mm-hmm. We'll get these couple treasures here. What's this?
Madonna.
Don't. Hasn't he hurt me enough?
I will not touch you. What happened here?
Auguste, my beloved husband. He believes he owns this neighborhood.
The Borgia have given it to him.
He once made signs for the shops in the district. But now he posts lies for the Borgia and hurts those who stand in his way.
Like you.
Haha.
Where is he?
He spends his days locked in his workshop. But I may know how to goad him out.
All right, we're going to need to tell us how to
tear down the signs he has posted throughout the district. His pride won't stand for it.
Grazie.
Okay. Wasn't what I was going to do, but hey, here we go. Up here and get this flag while we're at it. Get out of here. That's not the right sign, but it's a sign. Oh yes, we're multitasking. We'll come over and get this bang so we can withdraw our money out of it that's in there. Use it to keep upgrading places.
Come!
I have a new lead-based cure for syphilis.
Okay. There's a faction building there. I think it's the only one. We'll run over and get it really quick. If we can. Purchase this, put some mercenaries up here. All right, let's go finish this memory so I can finish the episode. Doesn't mean we're not going to buy places as we go by them, though.
A sash of finer satin would no doubt relieve the dullness of your eye.
Oh, well. All right, we got one more we need to get. We'll grab these stables as we go by. There we go.
Get him!
Who has been tearing down my side? I want.
Well, we got him with a hidden blade. That's what we're supposed to do.
Requiescat in pace.
Very nice. Right. So the last amount of things we'll do. Just a couple more shops and things to upgrade.
Stimati clienti, you know I only get the best.
Finely crafted metalwork here. Weapons all kinds. Good skilled labor.
There we go. Then we'll just come over here and get this treasure really quick. There we go. All right. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this episode, and we'll see you next time.